Okay, that's okay. Now, announcement by the chair. I have to inform the members that the Business Advisory Committee in its meeting held on the 20th of July 2016has allotted time for government legislative and other business as follows. Business number one, consideration and passing of the following bills as passed by the Lok Sabha. A, Indian Medical Council Amendment Bill 2016 to replace an ordinance. B, Dentist Amendment Bill 2016 to replace an ordinance. Both together, time allotted, 3 hours. 3 hours, let me complete. Number two, consideration and passing of the following bills after they are passed by Lok Sabha. A, National Institute of Technology, Science, Education and Research Amendment Bill 2016, 1 hour. B, Industries of Technology, Institutes of Technology Amendment Bill 2016, 1 hour. C, High Courts Alteration of Names Bill 2016, 1 hour. Number three, further consideration and passing of the Whistleblowers Protection Amendment Bill 2015 as passed by Lok Sabha, and consideration and passing of the Prevention of Corruption Amendment Bill 2013 as passed by Lok Sabha, and after it is reported by the Select Committee of the Rajya Sabha, together, 3 and 4 together, 4 hours. Five, consideration and resolution of seeking approval of the recommendations contained in paragraphs 5, 6, 9, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19 with the first report of the Railway Convention Committee 2014, appointed to review the rate of dividend payable by the railway undertaking to general revenues and other ancillary matters, which was presented to both the Houses of Parliament on 22nd December 2015, 1 hour. Now we will take up a compensatory afforestation bill. No. Compensatory afforestation bill. Sri Jayaram Ramesh to speak. Sri Jayaram Ramesh to speak.
सरकार द्वारा एक महत्वपूर्ण विधेयक लाया गया है और ये विधेयक इस क्षेत्र में एक लंबे समय से जो एक देश का जो हमारा फॉरेस्ट एरिया था उस फॉरेस्ट एरिया में लगातार आजादी के बाद जिस प्रकार से गिरावट आ रही थी उसको बचाने के लिए उस फॉरेस्ट एरिया में जो हम लगातार आर्थिक और औद्योगिक विकास के कारण लगातार जिसका डिग्रेडेशन हो रहा था उसको कंपनसेट करने के लिए हम लोग इस बिल को लेकर के आए। ये सच है कि सर्वोच्च न्यायालय की एक लिटिगेशन के माध्यम से 2002 में
ही वांट टू सी ओके
श्री जयराम रमेश यू सेड यू कैन नॉट स्पीक श्री जयराम रमेश आई कैन हियर नो यू स्पीक आई कैन हियर चेयर कैन हियर
वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिल
चेयर कैन हियर जयराम रमेश आई कैन हियर यू स्पीक
Could you speak to them?
Sir, how can you ask them? I am the first.
There are Ramesh. If you are not speaking,
sir,
I'll have to allow him to speak.
I am the first.
No, chair can hear.
But I can't hear.
No. Now listen to me. Chair can hear. Speech will be recorded. What more you want? No. That means the slogan shouted beside the agenda.
How can you do this?
How can those who shout slogans decide the agenda? I would ask J.R. Ramesh to speak. I can hear you. Then I will have to call Bhupendra Yadav. Why not I call Bhupendra Yadav then? If you don't speak, I will have to call him. क्या नहीं चलेगा मैं क्या करना है बताओ दिग्विजय सिंह जी यू आर सीनियर टेल मी व्हाट शुड आई डू लेट देम गो बैक व्हाट शुड आई डू
The chairman may direct any member whose conduct in his opinion is gross disorderly to withdraw immediately from the council. Any member so ordered withdraw shall do forthwith with the shall be absent himself from during the remaining day of this meeting. Sir, your point is कि एक one member, sir, अगर इतने member जो हैं, वो देश के विकास से जुड़े हुए मामले को रोक रहे हैं, तो ये आपका आपके संरक्षण चाहिए सभी सदस्य चाहते हैं कि देश के विकास से जुड़े हुए सवाल पर डिस्कशन हो डिबेट हो और डिसीजन हो लेकिन ये तरीका ठीक नहीं है और जो दलित विरोधी ये सरकार नहीं चलेगी बात कर रहे हैं ये जो बिल है वो सबसे ज्यादा दलितों के हित में है आदिवासियों के हित का है देश के गरीबों के हित का है उसको आप रोक रहे हैं तो सर आपका संरक्षण
I am in agreement with you that government is ready for discussion. Why don't you go back? Let us have discussion. What more do you want? House is for discussion. House is not for shouting slogans. House is for discussion. Please go back. We will start discussion right now. No, honorable members, go back to your seat. We will start discussion right now. Go back to your seat. What more the chair can do? Adjourned till 11 a.m. on Thursday, 21st July 2016.